That's it. So here comes Tania Kernaghan, putting all of that newfound knowledge to the test and doing it well in the Pajero sport. Beautifully done. How'd you go?
I feel my heart. It's racing.
So you learn a bit in a short space of time.
Oh, I sure have. I feel a little bit like jelly. That doesn't look very high, but man, it feels pretty tall up when you're up there.
Okay.
Okay. That's fantastic.
Gives people an enormous amount of confidence to come up here and spend a couple of days and obviously start using their cars the way the cars were intended to be built.
Yeah, that's right. But mate, I'd love to stay and chat, but I've got too much fun to have here in the playground. See you later.
See you, mate. Bye.